Hey everyone, welcome back. In today's quick guide, I will show you how to change and customize the startup sound on Windows 11. Windows 11 doesn't make it super obvious how to do this, but don't worry, I will walk you through the entire process step by step. First, click on the Start menu and type in Change System Sounds, then hit Enter. This will open the classic sound settings window. Once you're there, go to the Sounds tab. To enable it, go to the bottom of the window and check the box that says Play Windows Startup Sounds. If you want to use your own custom sound, click on Browse and then choose a WAV file from your PC. Make sure it's a .wav file. Other formats won't work. After choosing your file, click Apply, then OK. Now restart your PC to test it out. You should hear your custom startup sound right as Windows loads. And that's it. Super simple and a fun way to personalize your computer. If this video helped you out, feel free to give it a like and subscribe for more Windows tips and tricks.